There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, how do I concentrate on studies for longer time? According to recent studies, students appearing for a competitive exam must study for 46 hours a day at least. Now, in order to complete this milestone, you must have a clear mindset as to what you to do that particular day. The best to study is by using the Pomodoro technique. 25 minutes, no distractions. After completing a 25-minute session, you can take a 5-minute break. Anyone can study for at least 25 minutes fully concentrated. So this way you can do several Pomodoro sessions in order to study for 46 hours with full concentration. Another thing you can do is always keep your desk and the environment where you study clean and positive. This is how I schedule my day. Wake up at 5 a.m. Make a list of tasks that I want to accomplish that day while listening to some music. Do some push-up or some sort of exercise just to warm myself up. Be at my desk by 6:30 anyhow. Start my study session. In between your study sessions, you can listen to music or read some other book. Just make sure that in those 5 minutes you have to something that is not related to your studies or your syllabus. I'd recommend turning on the airplane mode of your phone. You can download any Pomodoro timer available up on Play Store/App Store, as there are a lot of options to choose from. The best one that I'd recommend is Clear Focus. The last tip that I'd give you is that just do it. Don't just sit around all day procrastinating or wondering about something useless. Thanks for reading, Gaga. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.